Zulfe Kumar Bajawala is currently one of the most loved show on the Indian television. The emotional and sweet story between Sikandar and Kulfi is winning everyone's heart. Mohit Malik, who plays the lead role of Sikandar Singh, met with an accident while shooting for a crucial scene. The actor was carrying his both on-screen daughters, Kulfi and Amaira. While doing the scene, the actor fell down along with the girls. Though the girls were safe, it was Mohit who injured his right hand. In a video shared by the actor, he wrote, "As glamorous an actor's life seems on screen, it is not always the same behind it. We face difficulties, challenges, and a lot of risk while playing a particular character. This one scene is an example of the risk we take to play our characters with great finesse on screen every day. And this is the actual footage of us getting hurt at the end. On second thought, I shouldn't have picked them up and listened to my director. But as an actor, you wanted to give it your best shot. Not scripted at all, purely live and raw." We can clearly see how dedicated Mohit is, and even after being injured, he continued working. This is not the first time Mohit was injured. Last year too, the actor injured himself while shooting for a chasing sequence.